You can look over the tractor here and you can see some of the areas of cotton where they weren't able to chop it with a stalk chopper around these wet areas. I know some people are going to comment and say he's not disking deep enough or he's not running this deep enough. They're not looking to this as primary tillage. Like I said, most likely this is going to be in peanuts for 2019, and they're going to come back and moldboard plow this whole field anyway. So it doesn't do any good to till down as deep as he can possibly run it. And that ain't an 8320R. I mean, this is only an 8270R and roughly a 30-foot disc. I hope to catch them out moldboard plowing here in the next few weeks. I'm not sure how many acres that Circle C is going to be growing this year, but I know last year they had over 6,000 acres of cotton, and I think they normally grow more peanuts than they do cotton. Yeah, all the farmers are out trying to get as much tillage work as they can possibly get done in the next week. We're set supposedly next Tuesday, which will be, I believe, the 20... out of 20-something, I'm not even sure what today's date is. Oh, today is the 20th, so that would be the 25th or 26th. We're supposed to get some more rain coming in this area. We've not had a lot of rain in the last few weeks, but we also haven't had a lot of sun either. It's just been overcast, misty, it's kind of nasty weather. And it don't help the soil dry out any. We could get one good week of 70 degree temperatures and the sun out and a little breeze, we could get some of these fields dried out. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and check out some of my other videos. Just about all of them are dealing with farming and farm equipment. Thanks again.